Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another updates from my YouTube channel. So now I'm going to explain like how we are going to deploy Spring Boot application using Eclipse plugin into Azure web app. Okay, so this is my Spring Boot application, guys. So which is having like, so welcome controller, that is so having like only one endpoint which is going to return welcome to Azure. So basically, so open, click on help and go to Eclipse marketplace. Okay, so here you can type Azure toolkit. So you will find like Azure toolkit for Eclipse here. So if it is not installed, so you can just click on that, it's going to be installed. So I already installed this, guys. Okay, so once it is installed, so go to your Spring Boot application, right click on that, and here you will find the Azure. Okay, so here you will find like couple of options. So click on publish as Azure web app. Okay, so it's asking device login here. Okay, let's sign in. So it's asking me to click on this link, and after that you have to enter this code to there. Okay, so let's copy and open. Okay, it's open, guys. Let's paste here and click on next. Okay, it's asking me so my account. So this is my account, guys. Well, let's open here. So it's reading the subscription information from my account. So let's wait for that. Okay, we got the subscription information here. So just select this and click on select. Okay, guys, so we have two web applications. Okay, so if you want to reuse that already exist application, you can use that, but I want to create the new one. Okay, so what you need to do is you have to click on create. So here you will find the information. Okay, so let's give some name, web app name. So I'm going to take Spring web app. Okay, Azure, this is a free trial and I'm going to take it as Linux here, and the runtime Linux runtime environment, Tomcat 8.5, Java 11, and Java version is Java version is Java 11 and Tomcat 8.5, guys. So use existing service plan. So if you want to use existing service plan, you can use here. Otherwise, if you want to create new one, you can create new one here. Okay, and so I want to use existing one and use existing resource group, because already we have a couple of existing groups, resource groups. So I just want to use this existing group. Otherwise, if you want to create new ones, you can create new one here. Okay, so let's click on create. So it's creating app service, guys. So let's wait for few minutes. Okay, so it's created Spring web app Azure here. Okay, you will see, so link here, app services details. This is the subscription link and this is the FTP details. Okay, so let's click on deploy here. So it's going to deploy our application. It's going to deploy our Spring Boot application into Azure web app, guys. So it's going to be take a couple of seconds. So you will see the progress here. So let's wait for that. Okay, it's successfully published, guys. So you'll see the information here. Okay, Spring web app Azure, right? So let's open our Microsoft account. That is Azure account. So this is our Azure account. Go to Microsoft Azure. So here we will have app services. Click on that. So web app Azure. This one we have. So this is our web app, guys, that we have So deployed through the our Eclipse plugin. Okay, so you will see all the information. So this is the URL, right? So let's click on this and here type welcome. See, so we are able to see welcome to Azure. Okay, so that means it's working fine, guys. So if you like this video, so please go ahead and like and subscribe my YouTube channel.